Hello, Christ community. It's Tim Hayse here. I'm excited to share with you some things going on in the life of our church. Right before COVID, Rachel Bachelador and Eli and Emma and Ross and Sarah, Joger Heisen and their family, both of these people played vital roles in our staff team. And their families, they moved to Jacksonville and to Raleigh. And so as a leadership, our church has been working, how are we going to staff and return to these areas of ministry? And so I wanted to come and share with you our plan as a church of how to step in and to care for you and to move forward in fruitful and faithful ways. So let me introduce to you the new parts of our staff team that are changing in 2020 and the ministries and areas that they're going to be leading. You're going to recognize and see all these faces are familiar to Christ Community Church. The first, you know Chris and Anne-Marie Musgrove and their family. Chris, over the last year, has been transitioning from Campus Crusade. He served in the campus ministry world for 16 years, and over the last 7 years at the University of Florida, and he has been leading at Campus Crusade and has been transitioning to start a fellows ministry, which is a year program to help develop leaders in faith and work. And so that ministry was hoped to be launched this fall. And really remarkable through Chris's perseverance and God's provision, we do have a group of students, but we also, Chris, in this first year of the fellows getting off the ground, Chris is going to help us with adult ministries, mainly in assimilation, so helping get people connected that are inside our body, and then also our groups, people connecting in community groups, discipleship groups, and teaching groups. So Chris will be leading those two areas of adult ministry this fall as we introduce and jump back into ministry. Also, we have Leah Daly. Leah is recently newlywed to Cliff. Leah has been a part of our church since her freshman year as a college student. And Leah is going to fill the hospitality roles, so many of the transition and detail places on Sunday morning. And she's also, we're really excited, she's going to be working with our girl middle school and high school students. She was a part of the leadership team and participated in Navigators while she was a student at UF. And we're excited for Cliff and Leah, but we're really excited to have Leah on our staff team. Also, Jennifer Wagner. Jennifer and David and Samuel have been a part of our church since 2018. Jennifer has an extensive background in communications, more than 15 years working in communications, and in particular in the nonprofit world. And Jennifer is going to be helping us with all of our communications, so our social media platforms, and if you don't have those, you can connect to those, our Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, as well as our website and our weekly emails, and just helping us have a communication plan and purpose in how we communicate as a church. Jennifer's going to be leading us in that aspect of our ministry. We also have Mark Searby. Mark and his wife Linda have been a part of our, they moved to Gainesville in 2017. They've been a part of our church. Mark pastored in Illinois for 24 years and then taught at the seminary level for 20 years, most recently at Beeson. Mark has a ministry. He established an institute for pastors. It's called the Center for Pastor Resilience. He also wrote a book called The Resilient Pastor. Mark and Linda, I know many of you know them. They are amazing, gifted shepherds and have been a part of our church. And Mark is going to help us with pastoral care. So he's going to help move towards and care and be a shepherd inside of our body. And then Tucker Woodward, we recognize Tucker as a son of our church. And Tucker, is for the last 2 years, has been an intern, an RUF intern at Clemson, and he's back in Gainesville. Tucker's going to be going to seminary at RTS in Orlando, and then also an intern with us helping with our youth ministry, in particular our middle and high school boys. This plan is, if you're wondering about who's full-time, who's part-time, Chris Musgrove is our only staff that we've added that's full-time. All the other roles are part-time. And one of the things that I'm thankful for how God has provided is this is going to allow us to move forward, but it's also reducing our budget of what we spent on staff spending in 2019 significantly. So both of these things, our ability to move forward and to be thoughtful about our expenses in this moment as our church, as we continue to minister and worship in COVID, are both great gifts in God's provision as we move forward. all this group, I'm excited and thankful for how God has provided so many gifted people that are a part of our body and their willingness to step in and to enter into ministry in these times when we don't know exactly what it looks like, but to be a part of our team and help us move forward. And our hope is that we can move forward and continue to move forward in ways of fruitfulness and faithfulness. So welcome them, pray for them in their transitions, and if there's any way that myself or our staff team can serve you or help you get connected at Christ Community, please let us know. We're excited for how God has provided these gifted people that love Jesus and long to serve His church in 2020. So it's my pleasure to introduce them to you.